field. Here are the rules for the Elite Women's 3-on-3 game. 2 10-minute periods with a running clock. Except for the last minute of regulation and on penalty shots, teams will switch ends after one period. Penalties will be served with a penalty shot awarded to the player fouled in the event of a tie. 3 minute sudden death overtime with a running clock to determine the winner. If no winner, they will head to a shootout. Big rivals over the last 2 decades on the international stage. They've been in 18 of 19 finals at the World Championships. Canada has won 10 times, the U.S. 9 gold medals. And they've combined to win all 6 Olympic gold medals. The U.S. with AJ in 1998, again in 2018, and Canada 4 times, 2002, 6, 10, and 14. 2 Hall of Fame head coaches, Cammy Granato behind the United States bench, and Jana Heffern, a 4-time gold medalist, the head coach of Team Canada, both inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame in Toronto. Granato in 2010, Heffern in 2018. Time for the introductions. We head to the public address announcer, Al Murdoch.
Now, let's meet the players for the Elite Women's 3-on-3 presented by Adidas. First, from Team Canada, the head coach is Jana Heffern. At forward, number 2, Megan Augusta. At forward, number 6, Rebecca Johnston. On defense, number 8, Laura Fortino. On defense, number 14, Renata Fast. At forward, number 15, Melanie Daou. At forward, number 20, Sarah Nurse. At forward, number 24, Natalie Spooner. Forward, number 29, Marie-Philippe Poulin. In goal, number 35, Anne-Renne Debien. And at forward, number 40, Blair Turnbull. And now, for Team USA. Is Cammy Granato. On defense, number 2, Lee Stickline. At forward, number 14, Brianna Decker. At forward, number 17, Jocelyn Lamoureux Davidson. At forward, number 21, Hillary Knight. On defense, number 22, Casey Bellamy. At forward, number 25, Alex Carpenter. At forward, number 26, Kendall Coyne Schofield. At forward, number 27, Annie Pankowski. At forward, number 28, Amanda Kitzel. And in goal, number 33, Alex Cavallini.
We are set to go. The Elite Women's 3-on-3 matchup. 2 10-minute halves. We'll look at Kendall Coyne Schofield. Took part in the NHL Fastest Skater competition last year, AJ, in San Jose during All-Star Weekend.
She opened so many doors with that one lap that she skated. She was right in the mix with the NHL players, and I think she just opened so many eyes on what these women were capable of and how skilled they are in their own rights. She's also a tremendous ambassador for this game and has had a good career start in broadcasting up here with us.
She starts the game for Team USA along with Brianna Decker and Lee Stecklein. Team Canada in white. Melody Daou on the ice along with Laura Fortino and Marie Philippe Poulin. Oh! Lauren Schofield looking to work the puck free behind the net. The goaltenders Alex Rigsby Cavallini for Team USA and ann-renne Debien for Team Canada. Backhand shot by Poulin was turned aside by Cavallini. Two 10-minute halves running time. Here comes Team Canada. An opportunity on a breakaway for Rebecca Johnston. She scores!
Good use of speed right there, Rebecca Johnston. Ever since she's made Team Canada back in 2010, she has been fast. She's been a very north-south, up-and-back player. And it's a good breakout, starting with the goalie, ann-renne Debien. And then just Rebecca Johnston loses her defender and goes stick side.
Rebecca Johnston, a three-time Olympian out of Cornell University, won two gold medals with Team Canada. Canada out to the 1-0 lead. Andy Pankowski coming in one-on-one for Team USA. Dropping it off and a save by Debien on Casey Bellamy.
See the goaltenders wanting to play it quickly because they know it's running time. They want to get as much hockey out here as possible. Fans of the NHL are used to this 3-on-3 in overtime and how exciting it is and how much space there is, and it's fun to watch these women get to play it.
Number 20, Sarah Nurse for Team Canada, tried to feed the point. Blair Turnbull back to pick up the puck. With Jocelyn Lamoureux Davidson in on the forecheck for Team USA. Just over 2 minutes gone in the first half here in St. Louis. Elite women's 3-on-3 action, Team USA and Team Canada. Alex Carpenter for the United States. Saved by Debien on Lamoureux Davidson. Alex Carpenter, number 25 for Team USA. Daughter of former NHL star Bobby Carpenter. Marie-Philippe Poulin. And now Kessel comes away with the puck after it deflected off the stick of Melody Daou. And a Decker drops it off. There's Steckline. Moves the puck back out to Decker. Now Steckline tried the return for Decker, knocked aside by Debien. Monique, how's the pace been down at ice level? Now Winnie Daou with the puck for Canada, pass up the right side.
A little loose with the offside calls, I think. Trying to keep the play going.
Casey Bellamy with the pass across. Bounced away from Annie Pankowski. And now Hillary Hugg with a shot. Stick save made by Debien. Six shots on goal, AJ, for Team USA. Canada with two, but Team Canada has the 1-0 lead.
USA has certainly dominated the zone possession and puck possession. They're just not able to get a good quality scoring chances right now.
Carpenter, Kessel, Lamoureux Davidson on the ice for Team USA. This is Lamoureux Davidson. Nice move. And then had the puck knocked off her stick. Sarah Nurse with the drop pass, and it's set wide by Turnbull. Carpenter ahead for Lamoureux Davidson. Kendall Coyne Schofield. Schofield had the puck taken away as we hit the midway point of the first half here in St. Louis. 3-on-3 action. Team USA and Team Canada. Brianna Decker shovels the pass ahead for Steckline. Moving in off the goalpost. off the left post behind Debian. And now a save by Debian on Coyne Schofield. Ann-renne Debian has been outstanding in goal for Team Canada.
He has. She's used the length really well, covered that post-to-post pad save.
Beckline controls for Team USA across to Decker. Coyne Schofield with the return. That was broken up by Fortino. Now Decker, unable to connect with Bellamy.
Decker looking for a right shot there.
Pankowski moving in, and is stopped. Brilliant save by Debian.
Another one.
3-on-2 for Team Canada. Megan Augusta. Race for the puck. Pankowski and Fast. They're out of Fast for Team Canada. For Rebecca Johnston, who has the only goal to this point. Good defensive play made by Hillary Knight. Stacey Bellamy for Jocelyn Lamoureux-Davidson. Lamoureux-Davidson, couple of nice moves. And then another save by Debian. She's put on a show for Team Canada here in St. Louis.
Nice hands by Lamoureux-Davidson.
That shot missing high off the stick of Natalie Spooner. Here comes Spooner, moving in, shoots it wide. Turnbull for Nurse. And that shot was blocked. Getting in front of the puck was Amanda Kessel. Kessel moving in 1-on-2. Return pass for Kessel from Decker. Now back out it comes to Decker. Decker had to take it away by Poulin, pushing the puck ahead. Marie-Philippe Poulin on a breakaway. Save made by Cavallini.
Breakaway speed there by Marie-Philippe Poulin, though, just showed her speed.
Now Poulin with the steal. Save, rebound, shoots it wide. Three great opportunities for Marie-Philippe Poulin. Oh, Fortino in front, deflected by Daou. Smothered by Cavallini with just over 2 minutes remaining in the first half.
Here's a look at Marie-Philippe Poulin coming in, trying to come in on her own rebound there. And then this is at the end of her breakaway. She had pulled in with a ton of speed, trying to go back in, and Cavallini up to the challenge. The other end, there are a lot of opportunities for Team USA as well.
Marie-Philippe Poulin, the hero for Team Canada in Vancouver in 2010, again 4 years later in Sochi. Rebecca Johnston with the only goal. Team Canada with a 1-0 lead. The Canadian goaltender Debian has been outstanding. Here comes Hillary Knight moving in. And Debian got a piece of it with her left shoulder. Pankowski back into the Team Canada zone. Pankowski stopped by Debian.
Good move, good step there by Pankowski to create that opportunity. Another good save by Debian.
Now Debian moves the puck ahead, setting up a 2-on-1. Blair Turnbull down the left side, pass across, and a save by Cavallini on Spooner. Amanda Kessel back for the United States. Comes away from Lamoureux-Davidson. Final minute of the first half. Battle for the puck. Nurse down on the ice. Puck cleared out by Team Canada, handled by Casey Bellamy of the United States. Ahead for Amanda Kessel, and then Jocelyn Lamoureux-Davidson. Puck taken away by Natalie Spooner. Laura Fortino with 30 seconds on the clock. Save made by Cavallini.
Talked a lot about Debian, how good she is. Pankowski weasels her way right through those two defenders. Great escapability by her, and a good save by Debian, who also keeps the puck moving.
Poulin with the puck for Team Canada. Slides it across to Daou. Taken away from her by Brianna Decker. And now a 2-on-1 for Team USA. Pass from Coyne Schofield was blocked off by Poulin. Down to 10 seconds remaining. Shot misses the net off the stick of Kendall Coyne, Schofield. Now Decker. Time winding down, and the first half here in St. Louis comes to an end. A goal scored 1 minute in by Rebecca Johnston. There's Jacob Slavin. Big night for him. Some big saves at a post as well. 1-0 Canada. Back after this. Welcome back, Kenny Albert, with AJ Malesko and Monique Lamoureux Mirando. As we check in with Monique, excellent goaltending, ann-renne Debien for Team Canada.
Yeah, the story of this first 10 minutes was ann-renne Debien getting four or five grade A breakaway chances and was up to the challenge. It'll be interesting to see what this next 10 minutes holds. Now that the players are truly warmed up, I think this next 10 minutes will be a lot faster, and I think we're going to see a lot more opportunities, and it's really going to open up here. One thing will be interesting this half is they're switching sides, so it's the long change, and when it's 3-on-3, you can get stuck out there. It'll make for some interesting defensive zone decision-making. Absolutely. Team USA does a really good job of finding good opportune changes, and I think we'll look to take advantage of that.
Rebecca Johnston with the puck. She has the only goal to this point for Team Canada. Out to Renata Fast, and now Megan Augusta. Puck is knocked out of the zone, retrieved by Fast. Lead pass for Augusta, offside.
You can see them trying to stretch a little bit and use their speed on both sides. These teams are fast. We've talked a lot about it. Kendall told us in warm-up, they want to use their speed, but there's plenty of it on the white team as well. Absolutely. Kendall certainly draws a lot of attention towards her, so if she uses her speed, it definitely opens up time and space, but you can't discount the Canadian speed as well.
Jocelyn Lamoureux Davidson with the puck, dropping it off to Amanda Kessel. Now retrieved by Lamoureux Davidson. Casey Bellamy for Lamoureux Davidson. Defended by Natalie Spooner. This is Kessel. Just over 1 minute gone by. Second half. Two 10-minute halves. And now a 2-on-1. But Turnbull headed for the bench. And that save made by Cavallini. Shots in the first half were 11-7 in favor of Team USA. Debien stopping all 11 shots, AJ, that she faced.
And I think what both sides need to pay attention to is when they're coming down on rushes on forwards. Forwards never love to skate backwards. I think Jocelyn Lambert Davidson had a 2-on-1 in the first, and then Kendall Coyne having to take a 1-on-1 there. So I think taking advantage of those opportunities when you're going down on a forward is important for these next 8 minutes.
Kendall Coyne, Schofield into the Team Canada zone with the pass across. Puck carried in behind the net. And now retrieved by Melody Daou of Team Canada.
It's interesting, too, to talk about that. The forwards getting stuck back on D. Right now, there are three forwards on the ice. Just by nature of 3-on-3, there's not always a defenseman.
2-0 Canada. Melody Daou scores 2.5 minutes into the second half.
Just talking about getting stuck. We got three forwards on the ice. Alice Carpenter does a good job back there playing the 2-on-1, making sure she's taking the pass away, and it's a beautiful shot by Daou in that far side blocker. Now Team USA in a bit of a hole here. Got to dig their way out.
Puck deflected off the stick of Decker. Renata Fast back up ice for Canada with Carpenter hustling back. Fast centering pass. Augusta stopped. Big save by Cavallini.
Assisted by number 29,
Melody Daou with the second Team Canada goal, the two-time Olympian. Set up by Poulin. So Johnston and Daou, the goal scorers for Team Canada. Sarah Nurse with the puck. Cousin Darnell, defenseman with the Edmonton Oilers. Where Turnbull into the Team USA zone. Turnbull with a shot. That was blocked by the stick of Steckline. Just over 6 minutes remaining. 2-0 lead, 14 Canada. Turnbull defended by Steckline, maintains control of the puck. Now it's Spooner. Get the line to the Team USA zone by Sarah Nurse. And then across the lower, Fortino off the glove of Cavallini. Team USA back the other way. Pankowski with the lead pass for Hillary Knight. She scores!
Good heads up play by Pankowski to look up. She takes her time, understands it's a bit of an awkward angle with Hillary Knight being a right shot the way she was played there. And then Hillary Knight felt the pressure of Poulin and pulls it over to her backhand, keep it away from the defending Canadian.
A three-time Olympian, Hillary Knight, who scored the first goal for Team USA in the gold medal game in Pyeongchang, cuts the Canada lead to 2-1.
I was just about to say Hillary Knight has been a little quiet in this 3-on-3 so far, but...
Oh, big save, and then another by Cavallini.
Really good rebound awareness there by Cavallini. She comes across and makes the initial save on a pass. That tip from Daou right there, and then Kessel comes in and defends physically, but the way this puck bounces right here and she recognizes it, stretches, covers the bottom of the net, and then takes the rebound away.
Yeah, as I was saying, Hillary Knight in true fashion, finding herself in a great scoring opportunity and finishing like she has done so many times in the past.
A 2-1 lead for Team Canada with 4:15 remaining. Rebecca Johnston, who opened the scoring tonight. Johnston defended by Carpenter. Flips the puck back out. Here comes Turnbull with a shot. Knocked down. Another big stop by Cavallini.
With her stick, gets that rebound out of harm's way again.
Now Carpenter circling with the puck as both teams make changes. Up the boards, into the Team Canada zone. And a save by Debien on Pankowski.
Bit of a broken play coming in off that change. Both teams changing, and yet Team USA was able to get a good opportunity. Pankowski's trying to settle that puck right there. It's rolling on her and wants to get it to her backhand and try to elevate.
Pankowski with the puck into the slot. Puck is loose. Knocked out of trouble by Sarah Nurse. Here comes Natalie Spooner. Breakaway. Moving in on Cavallini, and Steckline with a great defensive play from behind.
I think Spooner thought she had a little bit more time trying to get that puck up on the edge of her stick.
You can appreciate the skill that she's trying to display, though, and she has the wherewithal to try and pick the puck up on a breakaway like that, so you can appreciate the skill that these women have.
Down to 3 minutes remaining. Kenny Albert, AJ Malesko, and Monique Lamoureux-Mirando from St. Louis. Here comes Jocelyn Lamoureux-Davidson. Puck knocked off her stick. Kept in the zone by Bellamy. Amanda Kessel. Casey Bellamy down low for Lamoureux-Davidson. 2.5 on the clock. Bellamy with the puck. Now Kessel battling with Daou. Daou lost her stick. Kept in the zone by Lamoureux-Davidson for Kessel. Bellamy, her pass picked off by Poulin.
It'll be interesting to see if Coach Granato decides to pull Cavallini here in the next minute or so.
They can get good possession. I think she will. Giving your sister a pep talk down there?
I probably should.
Here's Johnston. Nice move. And a save by Cavallini. Puck cleared out by Carpenter. Granato fast. Unable to clear the puck out. This is Decker. It comes for a shot by Carpenter and another save by Debien.
Wow, great save by Debien. Good awareness of that. She had her defenseman covering the side, so she was able to come out really high. Watch how high she gets out on top of the crease outside the blue paint, recognizing the only thing Carpenter can do right there is to shoot. She takes the angle away.
Running time until the final minute. Face-off controlled by Team Canada. Sarah Nurse has the puck knocked off her stick by Decker.
I don't see Cammy looking through her goalie at all. Interesting.
1 minute remaining.
2-1
lead for Team Canada. Carpenter with the puck. Kendall Coyne, Schofield moves out in front, backhand shot. And now it's Pankowski, down to 45 seconds. Puck knocked away. Spooner. Canada clears the puck out. Here's Spooner with 35 seconds. Saved by Cavallini.
Great awareness for her to not freeze that puck and get a whistle.
Lee Stecklein cutting wide. 20 seconds remaining. Offside.
That was close if it was offsides or not there.
Cavallini was making her way to the bench at that point. 16.8 seconds on the clock.
So Cammy Granato pulled her goaltender, and now Cavallini will head back. 16 and 8-tenths seconds remaining. Lamoureux Davidson on the ice with Bellamy and Kessel. And now Team USA will pull the goaltender once again. Four skaters on three. Lamoureux Davidson drops it off, and that shot wide off the stick of Kessel. 5 seconds. Here's Lamoureux Davidson. Across for Kessel, the shot. A glove save by Damien as the horn sounds.
What a save by Damien. Again, she was a star for Canada during this 3-on-3. Good back and forth action, everything we expected.
One final chance for Team USA. Damien stops 18 of 19. Outstanding for Team Canada. They are victorious 2-1.
Good pressure here at the end by Team USA. Comes across a one-timer. Kessel recognizing there's just about a second left on the clock and trying to get that puck upstairs. Bellamy, Decker, I think, trying to get in there and take the eyes away. Now they have to go back into the same locker room.
Right.
Ann-renne Damien, who set an NCAA record with 56 career shutouts at the University of Wisconsin, won the Patty Kazmaier Memorial Award back in 2017, an award AJ won during her days at Harvard in 1999 as the top player in NCAA Division I women's hockey. Damien, the star, her teammates Johnston and Daou with goals, Hillary Knight for Team USA. A 2-1 victory for Team Canada in the Elite Women's 3-on-3 here in St. Louis.